最後の角。
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Once upon a time, in a magical land way out in the sky, there lived a great family of dragons. They would fly and play in the sky all day long in perfect harmony. That is, until the darkness came. The darkness covered all the buildings and trees, and soon ate all the dragons too. Well, all except for one. Inside of the great mountain, hidden away from the darkness, a single dragon survived, and when that day hatched, the baby dragon wondered where all his family was. He knew then that something must be terribly wrong, so then he set off on a grand adventure to rescue his family from the darkness.